Emily Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet, Sunday the 23rd of December. Sun is in Capricorn, ruled by Saturn. And planets are saying...
Yeah, about that.
And those planets.
Assorted lunars.
And?
There could actually be better, more efficient, cleverer methods for managing ongoing critical personal or professional structural issues. So consider the possibility, bearing in mind that in certain cases, permanently resolving a matter may entail relinquishing or modifying pet positions to which you have become rather attached over time, irrespective of the fact that said pet positions might not precisely be the embodiment of workable, functional, fulfilling. Also, flexibility will pay dividends that rigidity won't, even if you are absolutely, totally, utterly, completely positive that something will come down a certain way. Moreover, as committed as various people allege to be to their scheme or program or method, they can actually be persuaded to alter or adjust their stances, provided you have a better idea than the one they are flogging and you present it appropriately. Finally, as appealing as it may be to pretend you don't hear the very loud ticking sound of an arrangement that has most certainly seen better days, which is to say at one time it worked or everyone seemed pretty happy with it, you're strongly encouraged to increase the volume on your hearing aid or infrared listening device system.
Yeah. Okay, signs particularly affected by the assorted lunars.
Capricorn, Pisces, Cancer.
And if one's birthday, 23rd of December.
Now, what did you say you wanted and how did you say you wanted it? At this juncture, being in possession of a good plan that might actually work and isn't rife with fissures is the best approach. So busily apply the finishing decorator touches to yours and, by the way, refurbishing or rehabilitating ideas that were previously deemed too outlandish, wayward, or imaginative is entirely acceptable.
Oh, okay. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.